America is a land of great museums, and every museum has spellbinding stories to tell.
The Met has, under one roof, absolutely every civilization, every culture.
A museum is really a collection of collections.
You don't see a painting by Rubens. You see a gallery full.
The permanent collection here is extraordinary.
Walk a world of art at the Metropolitan Museum of Art in New York City. Next on Great Museums. Major funding for great museums is provided by the Eureka Foundation.
One of the architectural glories of New York City, the Metropolitan Museum of Art, stretches 1,000 feet along Fifth Avenue on Central Park.
The founders of the Met, we're talking about 1870, wanted a museum in which many representative examples of the great art of the world could be presented. We've shown over the last 130, 140 years that some of the great treasures of mankind could be acquired and are in fact here.